The following video presentation is brought to you by the UVM Alumni Association.
All right, to basketball we go. The UVM women hosting Hartford today. First half, Nakia Smith for two, rather second half. She had 18, Cats down 11. Vermont trying to make a run. Starts with the steal from Shanai Heber. She takes it in for two of her 12 points. Then they go inside to Niki Taylor for two. 13 points, 13 boards for Niki, Cats down seven. But they couldn't overcome the turnover problem. Tiara Schumpert stripped here. Daphne Elliott ends up getting two on the other end. She had 15. Vermont turning the ball over 30 times today, falling to Hartford 63-52.
I think we need to learn how to get tougher and step up, and we're going to really do some soul searching in the next few days before our next game to make sure that we figure things out quickly.